I'm Earl Stewart. I welcome you to Earl Stewart on Cars Mystery Shopping Report. Toyota of Vero Beach is a dealership on the rise. Historically, it's been a relatively low-volume store. It's up on the Treasure Coast, that's southeast Florida, for those folks out of state. Far cry from the urban pressure cooker of Miami-Dade and Broward counties. But lately, things haven't been so sleepy at Vero Beach Toyota. Through July, they have nearly tripled the amount of cars sold at the same time a year ago. Tripled. Now, that's huge, unheard of for any car dealership. This quantum leap can be explained by two factors. Inventory and lucky timing. I'd rather be lucky than smart. You see, Vero Beach Toyota recently completed a major dealership renovation. Toyota rewards dealers who upgrade their facilities with what's called supplemental allocation. That means a lot more cars. So they say to you, look, if you'll build a new dealership for us and you'll build a Toyota sign and you'll do exactly the way we tell you and put it exactly where we tell you, we'll give you a whole bunch more cars. And that'll help you pay for the cost of the building. This wouldn't be a game changer in normal times, but during an historic worldwide vehicle shortage, it's like winning the retail lottery. Pent-up demand is far outweighing supply. Customers are flocking to whomever has the cars to sell. Those extra cars are worth their weight in gold, and that's not much of an exaggeration. Car dealers are having record profit months. Auto manufacturers are having record profit months because the pandemic has brought on unprecedented demand for new and used cars, and of course we have an unprecedented low supply. Mm-hmm. That translates into huge prices, high prices, and huge profits. Not surprisingly, Vero Beach Toyota is looking to further capitalize on this good fortune by doing some enticing marketing on social media. A recent Facebook post of theirs caught the attention of none other than Agent Lightning. That's her female shopper. And it's called targeted advertising. So they knew that Agent Lightning was in the market for a Toyota. So here's what it said in the ad. If you can push it, pull it, drag it, or tow it, we'll take it and give you $5,000 minimum. Not $3,000, not $4,000, $5,000 guaranteed. No games, no gimmicks, just cold hard cash for your trade. I'm kind of getting into this.
I know, it's exciting.
I think I used to do these commercials for real.
You might have written this one.
I might have, yeah. If your trade is worth more, we'll give you $5,000 plus what your trade is worth.
Look at
it. Don't be misled or fooled by other car dealerships. Up to trade-in amounts, only Toyota of Vero Beach pays you $5,000 minimum guaranteed during the push-pull-drag-tow event. Now through August 15th, get $5,000 minimum or more for your trade, regardless of condition or credit history. I can't stand it. I can't do it. It's just outrageous. And it's been a while since we've seen a good old-fashioned push-pull-drag tow-it-in offer. $5,000 minimum trade-in is simply too good to ignore. Agent Lightning had no choice but to investigate. Before heading into the field, she followed the advertisement's instructions and sent them a message through Facebook. She received this reply. Agent Lightning. Good afternoon, Agent Lightning. Thank you for your interest in our huge event. I have reserved a $5,000 voucher for you. This event is going on now for a week. Are you available to come in Friday, Saturday, or Sunday? What time works best for you? Additionally, you'll receive a $25 Target or Publix gift card after a test drive. Our sales managers have been putting together some amazing deals this week, and the sale this weekend is one of our biggest ones of the year. Please let me know. Thanks. Kathy, name of the salesperson. The $5,000 voucher was reserved, and the $25 gift card was promised. The stage was set. Time for Agent Lightning to head out on her mission. I arrived at the dealership in the mid-morning and was greeted by a young salesman named Zach. I showed him the Facebook message and explained I was here for the $5,000 voucher and the gift card, etc. He brought me to his desk, went through the standard ritual of gathering my personal information. He then asked what vehicle I was interested in and what payment. They always want to know the payment because it gives them a lot of flexibility to jack the price up with the payment. Mm-hmm. They give you a price, it's hard to fool around. With a payment, you can fool around a lot. I said I wanted a top-of-the-line Highlander, and I tried to explain that the monthly payment didn't matter to me as much as the out-the-door price. I also repeated my request to get my $5,000 trade-in voucher. He took a few minutes to explain to me that the discount voucher is technically a way to drive business in the door. In other words, we're lying to you.
Yeah.
Hey. You didn't think we really meant it, did you? It's amazing. So he goes on to say, he says, to drive business in the door while offering the customer substantial savings, where in the end, everyone wins. We lie to you. You come in, you buy the car, and everyone wins. I think something wrong with that picture. And then Agent Lightning nodded, and she said she was unsure of what to say. I mean, I would be too.
How do you respond to that?
The only thing you could say is, are you serious?
Yeah.
You say, you're admitting you lied to me? And then you have a confrontation. He then asked about the vehicle I planned to trade in for the $5,000 voucher. I smiled, handed over the registration to my 2007 Hyundai with 200,000 miles. He then asked me to sign a paper stating that I'm going to buy the day. Now that's real old school. Mm-hmm. Sign this that you're going to buy the day. Who in their right mind would go into any place of business and sign a paper, a contract, that you're going to buy today when you haven't even seen the car yet? In reply, I asked, where is this so-called voucher that was promised me on Facebook Messenger? I told him, I don't feel comfortable signing anything without getting something showing I'm going to get the $5,000 trade-in voucher and gift card that was you promised me. Zach pushed me harder to sign the paper. I'm not budging. Agent Lightning, no. Mm-hmm. I want to see it in writing first. Sadly, some people don't want to see it in writing first. Some people get intimidated. Some people just don't want the confrontation. So that's the way these high-pressure dealers make a lot of money. So now Zach is showing frustration and says the vouchers are here to help us sell cars. And the ultimate goal is to sell you a car today. Again, he confesses to deception. I said, believe me, I want that as well, but I don't feel comfortable signing that paper. I said, maybe give me a paper for your sales manager to sign stating I'm getting my $5,000 trade-in and my $25 Publix or Target card. He laughed, said that every single customer signs this paper, and then excused himself and went for his sales manager, Tyler. Surprisingly, Tyler continued to push to get me to sign the paper. After arguing for what felt like 30 minutes, Tyler agreed to write $5,000 guaranteed on the paper, and I signed it. I don't know what that would mean in a court of law, okay? It could mean guaranteed anything. Zach had left during this process and returned with the keys to a new limited Highlander. We walked outside so that he could show me the vehicle. I took a pic of the window sticker. The MSRP was $47,828. Next to this was another sticker listing dealer added equipment. We got the door-edge guard, we got the door pocket protector, we don't know what that is. We got a painted pinstripe, nitrogen fill tires, you gotta love that nitrogen, and 1 year free key replacement. You know what you get for that package of value? You're gonna have to pay them $2,395 for the worthless list I just read. And you add that to the MSRP and you come up with $50,223. He briefly went over the vehicle's features and we went on a quick test drive. While driving, he told me the dealership had just undergone a $13 million renovation. I believe that. Mm-hmm. And has received hundreds of extra vehicles from Toyota in return. I believe that too. He said they have more vehicles in stock than any other Toyota dealership. Well, you never know. What a huge advantage. He got lucky. Toyota Vero Beach agreed to this building thing probably 2 years ago. And then here comes the pandemic, and they open up, and they have a new facility, and here come these cars. And it is a winning the lotto.
What timing.
And they're making money at Toyota Vero hand over fist, because they're the only one in South Florida that's got that many cars, probably. And they're hosing the customers when they come in. We've got an $899 dealer fee, a $514 dealer fee, which they call an electronic filing fee, and not to mention the addendum sticker of the nonsense, the nitrogen in the tires. So anyway, due on delivery, $51,863 with all the nonsense. I challenged Tyler on the MSRP. He goes, higher than the window sticker. He said that the market value, here we go, another gotcha, $19.95 over sticker. Mm-hmm. I then pointed out the fact that the trade was $47.50, not $5,000, which they promised me, even put in writing. Oh, and I love this. I was told that it added up to $5,000 with the sales tax savings. So they take the Florida sales tax discount on that, and that is that's new, right? I mean, it's clever, right? I hadn't seen that before.
I have not either.
I mean, you know, if you're going to lie, you might as well lie cleverly. So
squeeze an extra $250.
Yeah, I mean, one of the worst deceptions I've seen in a long time. And there we go. We got a vote.
I give this dealership a big F.
The big F.
Well, Nancy?
The dealership deserves an F.
I give them an F. That's terrible. I hate to do it. I hate to give a Toyota dealer an F because I'm a Toyota dealer. And I feel like I'm picking on them when I do that. But I'm tongue-tied. It's got to be an F. So straighten up, Vero Beach. But I'll say this. If you're looking for cars, go down there. Just don't get screwed.
This is Earl Stewart. Thank you for watching this video. If you would like to be notified of new videos that we post to our YouTube channel, simply click on the subscribe button at the lower right-hand side of the screen.